anthem. You are within me. You are infinite. You are unique. My potential inside. Sai Charan, please, I want you to join your hands and close your eyes and start the prayer. You are the wind beneath my flight. You define me. My potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might. I shall achieve you. My potential inside. A big good evening, children. A warm welcome to this new week of session. Hope you're all doing fine. Are you all fine? I'm fine. So I'm showing two thumbs up. How are you all? Good. Good. Welcome, Adya. Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Lakshraj. Good evening, Lakshraj.
Good evening. Good evening, ma'am.
Belated birthday, Mrs. Lakshraj. We are waiting for you with the song for you. You didn't come. You are enjoying your birthday with your grandparents.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Very, very. Yeah, belated birthday, Mrs. God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
And, ma'am?
Tell me.
How are you?
I am good.
Perfect. How is climate?
Climate is perfect. Okay.
Take care, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Tell me.
I come last time night. I'm alone.
Yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, give me a minute, let's
go. Lakshraj, for joining today. Okay,
thank
very you,
good. Welcome. Okay, who has joined then? Yeah, Izan. Welcome, Izan. Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Okay, we'll start the warm up. Ready? Ready, children, for the warm-up?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Who is that?
Ma'am.
Tell me.
Ma'am. My mommy. Three baby. Five baby.
Okay. You have brothers? Five brothers or sisters? Okay, sorry. Yeah. Okay.
One sister, two sisters.
Okay, you have two sisters. Okay.
Mama, one sister.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, good evening.
They're
going to start the warm up, children. I'm going to play the song. Good evening, Kumara Guruparan. Come on, Shiva.
Come on. Let's go, man. Come on. It's warm up time. Come on. Let's go, man. Come on.
Shake your body.
Warm
Tiger.
Run, run. I want everybody to run. Come on, Izan, run.
Like a tiger. Run.
Very good, Izan. Good, Adya.
Come on, come on.
Shake your body, children.
Come on, it's warm up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Stop!
Elephants.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
Stamp your feet nicely. Stomp. Raise your hand.
Like an elephant. Stomp, stomp.
Come on, raise your hand. Like an elephant.
Stomp. Like an elephant. Stomp. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Stop!
Kangaroo.
Jump, jump.
Gavin, jump, leave this.
Jump, like
jump,
a
jump.
Kangaroo. Jump, jump, jump. Jump,
good, good, good.
Like a kangaroo. Stop. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Stop.
Crocodile.
Snap, snap, snap. Snap, like a crocodile. Snap, snap, snap. Snap, like a crocodile. Stop! Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, it's warm up time. Stop!
Eagle.
Fly, fly, fly. Fly.
Come on, even say, clap your hands. Fly, fly.
Fly, fly, fly. Fly, fly, fly. Fly like an eagle. Stop!
Very good, children. Very nice. Okay. So before we start the class, I have two things to say. Okay, for the milestone activity to assess, I want two things from you. One, bring either a shirt or a dress with a hook or something. Okay, either a button, a shirt with buttons or a dress with a hook. Okay, so tomorrow I want all of you to either remove the button and then put on the button back and show me, or put on the hook and show me. Okay, either you can bring any chain also, hook and show me, or you can bring any dress or whatever you have. Either one, either button, bring a dress with a button or anything with a hook. Okay, so you're going to bring either a shirt and show me, you have to button it and show me, or you're going to bring something which has a hook, you're going to hook it up and show me. Or if you have something, a bag which has buckle, like you press the buckle, it opens up. Okay, you can bring anything and show me. Either one of all the three, any one is enough. Buttoning it, hooking it, or buckling it up. Okay, some bags you have buckles, you know, I'll show you the buckles tomorrow. Okay, I'll show it, maybe end of the class I'll show you. Either you can bring any one of all the three, any one, and do and show me tomorrow. Okay, on Wednesday, I want you to bring anything like glass, or you can bring a bell, or you can bring a plastic or steel, anything. You are going to make your own music and show me. You're all going to be musicians on Wednesday. So what are you going to do? You're going to do some music and show me. Either you can tap it with your hand on a table or create music, or you can, using a bell, you can play music, or using a stick, tapping it on anything, you can play a music. You're going to be musicians on Wednesday. Okay, so tomorrow is going to be hooking it up, buckling it up activity. On Wednesday, it's going to be music activity. Okay, so you're going to play any music using anything, whatever you, it's up to you. And show me on Wednesday. Okay, yes, will you all do that? How many of you are ready to do that? I can see Shravan, Varnika, Gritvik, Adya, Lakshraj, Izan, Arjun, Kumara Guruparan, Lekshita, Nivin Surya, Satvik, showing me. Okay, good. What about Shiva? Bring your hand, friend Shiva. Don't be scared. Okay. So,
good evening, ma'am.
Yes, good evening, Jay Kresh. How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am.
Good, Jay Kresh.
How are you, ma'am?
Perfect, Jay Kresh. Okay. We'll start with attendance children. Adya.
Good evening, ma'am.
Who is that? Good evening. One more good evening. Give me a minute.
I'm Ryan, ma'am.
Okay. Hi, Ryan. How are you?
Ma'am, I am fine. Thank you, ma'am.
Very good, Ryan. Nice to hear that words from you. Very nice. Perfect. Okay. Adya.
Here I am, ma'am.
Arav. No. Akshat. No. Arjun.
Here I am, ma'am.
Dayanand. Gautam. Gautam Rishi.
Here I am, ma'am.
Ritvik.
Here I am, ma'am.
Jai Krish.
Here I am, ma'am.
Kaushik, no. Kavin. Kavin. Kumara Guruparan.
Here I am, ma'am.
Here I am, ma'am.
Kavin, it's a kind request. I want you to sit in your place. Okay? Don't pull the screens and move off from your place. Okay? Okay. Lakshita ji.
Here I am, ma'am.
Good evening, Lakshita.
Good evening, ma'am.
Okay. Lakshraj.
Good evening, ma'am. Here I am, ma'am.
Okay. Lakshita.
Here I am, ma'am.
Satvik.
Here I am, ma'am.
Here
I am, ma'am. Oh.
Roshan, no. Mahaswar.
Here I am, ma'am.
Here I am, ma'am.
Okay, Sai Charan. Izan.
Ma'am.
Shiva.
I'm here. Just come.
Okay, okay. Shravan.
Here I am, ma'am.
Anika.
Here I am, ma'am.
Even Sai.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good, okay.
Here I am.
Okay, Shiva, you're back. Okay.
Here I am.
Okay. So, children, we're going to sing the rhyme. Okay. First rhyme we're going to sing today is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Okay.
My talk time.
Yes, we'll start with the talk time first then. Okay. Yeah, I forgot Adya. Initially, I remembered. Okay. So, today our friend Adya is going to do the talk time today. Okay. Please give a big round of clap for her to start with. Come on, Adya. We are ready to hear from you.
Can I start, ma'am?
Yes, you can start, Adya. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I can hear you. You can start now.
Hi, friends. I am Adyashree. I'm going to talk about insects and their help. First one is honeybee. Honeybees are flying insects. Help us to get honey. They live in the larger group and the place called bee hive. Bee visit the flowers, collect the nectar and store in the stomach. Then bee change the nectar into honey. Next one is silkworm. Silkworm help us to get silk thread. From this silk thread, we make silk cloth. You can see this one in mulberry plant. Once it grows bigger, it will make silk thread and spins like a cocoon. From this cocoon, we make silk thread. Last one is earthworm. You can see this earthworm. In the soil, it will crawl around the ground and make hole inside the soil. And because of this, soil get water, sunlight, air. It helps the plant to grow healthy. That's why it is called as farmer's friend. Thank you.
Very nice, Adhya. Very, very nice. Neatly explained with the pictures. Can you show me all the pictures one more time? Children, please put your hands together for Adhya. Very nice.
Yes.
Honeybee. This is honeybee, ma'am.
Can you show me the next one? Silkworm.
This is silkworm, ma'am.
Yes, nice. Very nice.
The last one is earthworm, ma'am.
Very good. Very nice pictures.
Good, thank you, ma'am.
Very good. Thank you so much, Adhya. Very nice. That's a recall for all of us what we get from insects. Very nice. How insects are useful to us. Very good. Neatly explained with so much information and the pictures. Very good. Thank you so much, Adhya. Do you all clap for your friends? Friends, did you all clap for her? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you, Lakshya.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, friends.
Okay. So, we are going to start with our rhyme. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Okay, I want Maswin to sing. Yeah, please stay on mute. Yes, sir, Maswin.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday is the last of come. There's a week on our world.
Very good, Maswin. Good job. Kumara Gurupuram.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Maswin. Sing Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Kumara Gurupuram.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Thursday.
Friday, Saturday.
Very good, Kumara Gurupuram. Very nice. Super. Shravan, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the last to come, then the week and now all done.
Very good, superb, very good. Izan? Izan, do you know, come on, even numbers.
Sunday, Monday.
No, I don't want you to
say even numbers.
Come on, everybody.
Come on, everybody. Say the even number that we know. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Even number that we know. Call everybody, come all everybody, say the odd numbers that we know. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Odd number that we know.
Very good, Isan. Good, very good. Ryan, can you sing me?
जब
कम्मा
मैम, I saw you singing. Come on, everybody.
Come on, everybody. Say the even numbers that we know. That we know.
2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10. The even numbers that we know.
Come on,
everybody. Say the odd numbers that we know. That we know. 1, 2, 5.
1, 3.
1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. The odd numbers that we know.
Very good, Ryan. Super. Satvik.
Come every Monday. Say the even numbers that we know. That we know. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9.
No, 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 dear.
2, 4, 6, 7, 2, 4, 6, 7. Even numbers.
Even numbers.
Every money. Say the even numbers that we know.
Odd numbers. Odd numbers.
Odd numbers that we know. What we know.
1, 3, 5, 7.
Odd numbers that we know.
So today we are going to learn one more new rhyme. Okay, so I think almost everybody knows I like my pencil, brush, brush, brush your teeth, and then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. We are still practicing. Come on, everybody. Yes, Lakshana, I'll give you a chance. Okay, after this. Okay, so we're going to learn a new rhyme now. Lakshana is going to sing with me. Others are all going to sing with me. Lakshana, please unmute. This is a new rhyme.
Yes.
Save the earth.
Save the earth.
Save the earth.
Save the earth.
Global warming's everywhere.
Global warming's everywhere.
Oh, let's save the earth.
Oh, let's save the earth.
Okay, ma'am. I want everybody to sit straight and sing with me. Come on, even side, turn this side. Sit properly, Satvik. Okay. Save the earth. Save the earth. Global warming's everywhere. Oh, let's save the earth. Pick up all the litter to keep the earth clean. Plant the trees and water them. Plant the trees and water them. To make the earth green. Okay, so one time only we'll sing today. From tomorrow onwards, we'll practice this rhyme. Okay, you know why I sang this rhyme? Save the earth. What do you mean by earth, children? What do you mean by earth?
Globe, ma'am.
We live on it.
Earth, ma'am.
Yes, earth has everything. Thank you so much for the answers, children. Very nice. Good interactive session. Okay, now it's my turn. Okay, now you all see.
Ma'am, your video is not on.
Ma'am. Please, it's good to air pollution, ma'am.
Okay, yes, Kavit. Thank you. Okay, so Earth is one planet. There are many planets. We learn after a few months later. So Earth is a planet. We are all staying in Earth. Okay, only if you all sit straight, I'll say. Isan, turn this headset properly and listen to Radha ma'am. Shravan, can you stop talking there? Okay. So Earth is one planet. We are staying in Earth. Okay. So this is a picture of Earth. You know why is Earth like this? First it was smiling like this. Now see, it's sweating and it is very sad. See, sad face. And it is having thermometer in the mouth. It is not feeling well. Earth is not happy. When you fall sick, what will you do? When you get fever or when you get cold, you'll be very sad, right? So Earth is also sad. You know why? Last week we have been learning about pollution, right? We have so many pollutions now. Air pollution is there, water pollution is there, noise pollution is there, then land pollution is there. So four pollutions are there and they are making the Earth dirty. Earth is not clean anymore. So Earth is very sad and it has fallen sick. You'll also, when you are not washing your hands properly, okay, when you eat so many junk foods, you will get stomachache, right? And when you are eating foods which is not good to health, you go out and eat something, you get fever or cold. So what will happen? When you have something which is not clean, you feel sick. Same way, this Earth is also fallen sick because there is pollution everywhere. There are so many pollution in the Earth. That's why the Earth has fallen sick. Previously, the Earth was happy. See the happy smiling? Like this, it was happy. Now, because of pollution, the Earth has become sad and it has got sick. Okay, so that's why we sang the rhyme. We have to save the Earth and get it out of the sickness. And the Earth should be happy back again. Okay, so when the Earth is sad like this because of pollution, it is called global warming. Okay, so when the Earth is sad, it is not healthy, it is sick because of pollution, it is called global warming. So we get fever, no? The Earth fever is called global warming. So we have to save the Earth from global warming. Okay, so what should we do for that? That is what we sang in the rhyme. We should not throw the litter, means what? The waste things, the garbage. We should not put it in the ground. We should use the dustbin or the garbage bin. Okay, so we should pick up all the dirty things whichever you have in the house or nearby, put it in the dustbin so that Earth will be clean, it will not be dirty anymore. And two, we have to plant more and more trees. How do you plant trees? You plant, put the seed, you water them. When you water them, it will grow to a big plant and a big tree. Okay, so by that air will be clean, Earth will also be clean, so Earth will not have global warming. Okay, so next picture. So this is Earth. Okay, here we are here, no, inside Earth. This is India, Chennai. It's here. Okay, so we are in Earth. Whatever is in green color.
Are you sharing, ma'am?
Yeah, is it not visible for you?
We can see only your screen.
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am, we can't see the screen, ma'am.
Give me a minute.
I can see, ma'am.
You can see. Okay, now you can see.
Now we can see.
Okay, this was when I was talking.
Ma'am, I can see.
Okay, thank you. The Earth is happy because of global warming. The Earth is very sad. Okay, so now what is this? This is Earth. Okay, whatever is in blue color is full of water. Okay, whatever is in green color is a place we are staying. Okay, so Earth will have water and land. Okay, so Earth will not only have land and water, we have volcano. This is volcano, hill, island. Island is a place covered with water. See, here only brown color is a place where you can sit or stand. The other place all covered with water. Okay, desert. We already saw, no, when we learned about habitats, desert full of sand, no trees in desert. Ocean, beach. We go to beaches, no, that is called ocean. River, we get water to us from to our homes in the tap. Where do we get that water in the tap? The water comes from river. Okay, river. This is mountain. This is marshes. This will be like covered with land with little bit of water and many plants will be there. That is called marshland. Here in Pallikarnai we have marshland nearby. Okay, this is waterfall. Okay, volcano. So in earth we not only have land and water, we also have volcano, hills, island, desert, ocean, river. Why can't we use beach water for drinking? Why are we using river water? Anybody knows the beach water? The beach water will be salty. We cannot drink.
Very salty, ma'am.
Yes, correct, children. The beach water will be salty. We cannot drink that. That's why we are using river water. River water will be tasty. It will not be salty. Okay. Then mountain, marshes, and waterfall. So we have all this in this earth. This earth I showed you, no? All this, the volcano, mountain, hill.
This water is salty, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, children.
Ma'am, in water be China, ma'am.
Sorry? Who is asking about China? So eager to know. So this earth has all these landforms, all the mountains, hills, volcano, glaciers, ocean, river, all these are this earth. So whichever is in blue color, no, that is all with water. Whichever is in green color is a place where we can stay. Okay. So as I said, global warming is making this earth dirty. The earth is falling sick. So what we should do for that? First thing, first look at this picture. I'll call out the name. Okay, nobody's going to tell me. I'm going to call out the name. Yuvan Sai, what is happening in this picture, Yuvan Sai? Yuvan Sai, can you hear me? What is happening in this picture?
I don't know. You
don't know. You cannot see.
I see it.
But you didn't understand what is happening there. Okay. Let me call. Yeah. Nivin Surya, what is happening in this picture?
This cat, his kitten is his light off.
Very good. Yes. This auntie is switching on the light and she's talking there. This cat is going and switching off the light. Okay, so what does that mean? At your home also, when you go to a room, you switch on the fan, you switch on the light, you go out of the room. Your mother will come and switch it off, saying that we should not waste electricity, we should not waste current. See, the cat is helping the aunt to save electricity, but this aunt is not bothering about that. Okay, so first point, we should always switch off the fan and light when we are not using it. When you are staying in a place and you are writing, you have to switch on your light. Okay, but when you are in some place, you have to switch on your fan. You need fan. But when you are not using it, when you are not in that room, you have to switch off your light and fan and go out. Okay, when you go to restroom, you switch on your light and go. When you come back, what you should do? You should switch off the light. So we should not waste current. First, we should not waste energy. Okay, first one. Second picture. Let me call Mahaswin. What is happening here, Mahaswin? What is happening there? What is coming out? Lot of smoke is coming out. Shiva, what is coming out here, Shiva?
Lot of smoke is coming out.
Yeah, so what will happen if lot of smoke comes out?
Earth is very sad.
Yeah, earth is very sad. Very good point. Yes, that is called air pollution. Mahaswin, this is called air pollution.
Okay, ma'am.
Air pollution.
Pollution.
Air pollution.
Yeah, Kavin, can you see this?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the air? Is it clean air or dirty air?
Very dirty.
Yeah, dirty air. So this is causing air. Yeah, air pollution. Okay, thank you, Kavin. Ritvik. How was this place?
Clean, ma'am.
Very good, Ritvik. Very good answer. Yes, the place is very clean. Looks beautiful. The air is also clean here. Why? Why is the air clean here, Ritvik?
Not dusted, ma'am.
There are a lot of trees there.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah, because there is no people are not throwing any trash on the floor. The place is also clean, and because of many trees are there, the air is also clean. There is no black air. There is no black smoke. The place looks very beautiful and clean. So that means we need to plant more and more trees so that we will not have black smoke like this. We will have clean air for us. We will not get cough. We will not sneeze. For that, we have to plant more and more trees. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, Ritvik. Jai Krish.
Yeah, ma'am.
What is happening here in this picture?
This is the water that is doing this.
What is he doing? He's washing something. What is he washing?
This is brushing, cleaning. Yeah.
He is washing his toothbrush. You brush in the morning. Every day morning we brush our teeth, no? We wash our brush and we apply paste and we start washing. What we should do? We should close the tap. We should close the tap after washing. This uncle is not closing the tap. See, it's still open. So the water is getting wasted here. So what we should not do, we should not waste water. Two things, we should not throw dust, trash in the water, and two, we should not waste water. Okay, Jaikrish?
Okay.
So yes. When we brush our teeth, what we should do? We should open the tap, wash our brush, close the tap. We brush it whenever we need it, we should open and close. We should not keep the water tap open so the water gets wasted. So we should not waste water. So because after a long time, if you keep on using water like this, wasting water, this earth will not have others. Please stay on mute because I'm getting my voice report. Children, please help me. Please stay on mute. I'll call out the name. So if you keep on using the water, all the water will get wasted and you will not have water anymore. Then earth will be very dry. We will not have water for drinking. So again, earth will be very sad and we will also be very sad. So we should not waste water. So three things. First, we should not waste electricity. Whenever we need, we have to switch on the light and switch it off. And the fan too. Two, we should not waste water. Three, we should plant more and more trees. Okay. So we'll just recall what we learned last week regarding pollution. Same thing. Anurag story, remember? So what they were doing, they were putting everything in the water. They were putting everything in the road. Lot of sound from the loudspeaker. So we should avoid all this. Okay, so we should avoid using pesticides. This will also cause pollution. Okay, so we should put all the dust in the dustbin, garbage bin. We should use garbage bin. We should walk wherever possible. We should avoid using bikes for nearby walk nearby places when we want to go. And then also called us one more thing I left last week, carpooling. When you want to go outside, when somebody near our house is going to the same place, you can go with them. That is called carpooling. Okay, we should not cut trees, we should not pollute water. So this is all about air pollution, water pollution, land pollution, noise pollution we learned last week, and today we have learned about global warming. So earth has to be saved. Okay, so quickly we'll just take this worksheet. I'll just tell you, you can color it later. So I'll just show you, you don't have to take your worksheet. So here it is written, save, s-a-v-e, save our earth. So what you have to do, you have to trace this and color our earth. Okay, so what we should do, we should all join hands together, we should save our earth from sickness. Okay children, so you all color this worksheet, trace it here and send me later. Okay, so quickly we'll do our maths activity now. No, we'll do this and then do, we'll finish this and go. Okay, so we saw global warming, right? Now I'm going to recall what we have learned last week, language time. Okay, so quickly I'm going to count the numbers, you're going to clap that many times, and then we're going to start now. Three, clap three times. Sit straight everyone please. Two, one, five, two, three, zero. Okay, now we learned last week, remember, I mean previous weeks, AI, sound of AI is A. I want all of you to say, children, sit properly. Sound of AI is A. What is sound of AI? Kumaragun, what is sound of AI? A. Okay, Lakshita, what is sound of AI?
A.
Arjun, what is sound of AI?
AI.
Very good. Saichan, what is sound of AI?
A.
A. First one. Read this, Saichan.
I can't see.
Okay, give me a minute. Can you see me?
Yeah. E. A. I. L.
T.
T.
A.
A.
Ill. Tail.
Tail.
Okay. Varnika.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see me? Can you read this word, Varnika?
Ill.
Tail. Very good, Varnika. Perfect. Give a big round of clap for Varnika, children. Very nice, Varnika. Super.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Lakshita.
Pain.
Pain.
Paint.
Pain. Very good, Lakshita. Give a big round of clap for Lakshita. Very good. Super.
Thank you.
Arjun. Very good. One more time.
Sail.
Very good. Sail. Sail. Good. Adya.
Wait.
Very good.
What eight. Wait.
Very good. Very good, Adya. You went side. See, I'm showing you.
Sail.
Very good. Can you read this? Eight. of yes? Very good. What sort of AI?
A.
Yuvansa, you have to look at me. Okay? A. Say.
Saint.
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 Okay. Can you read this, Yuvansa?
Tell.
Yuvan Sai, I want to sit properly. Read with this sound. T.
T. A.
A.
A. L.
T. A. E.
A. A. A.
Very good. Izan.
Rain.
Very good. Kavin. Paint. You're on mute, Kavin.
Paint, ma'am.
Paint, good. Okay, now take out your worksheet, children. I know few of you might not have. If not, please take your rough note. Others who have, please take day 100 PH worksheet quickly. Those are finished, good. Others? If you're finished, okay, Nivin Surya. Others haven't finished, okay? Please write your name, put today's date, children. Yeah, Varnika, you're showing me. Yes, same one, Varnika.
Adiya, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you tell the number again?
Day 100 PH. Children, if you are finished, no problem. Others haven't finished. Okay.
Day 112, ma'am.
You have written day 112. Okay. Those who don't have, please take day 112. I have it under day 100. Okay. Some of you might have it under day 100. Others might have it under day 112. Thank you. Clear for everyone? Okay. So first one, train, terrain, A sound. So AI. Next one, what are the people doing? They are waiting in the queue. They are waiting in the queue. Wait. A sound again. So you have to write A, I, wait. They are waiting in the queue, right? Wait, wait. Wait, A sound, wait. Next one. Shall I go for the next one? I think many of you have finished already. It's okay. Let me know others if I can go to the next one. If I found out the worksheet, everyone, those who haven't finished, have you found out the worksheet? Just show me thumbs up so that I understand. Yes, Varnika. Yes, Arjun. Okay. So next one is paint, A-I, paint, aint. So again, A-I. Next one, see they have put the arrow here, that is tail, yay sound, yay, tail, A-I again, tail. This one is finger. This one, that one is nail. Nail, again AI. So everywhere you have to write AI. Okay, AI. Nail. Next one, rain, rain, ain sound again, a, I, rain. Nail, nail. A, I.
Kevin,
can you stay on mute, Kevin?
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you. Next one. Let me ask. Lakshraj, what is the next one, Lakshraj?
Snail, ma'am.
Snail, again. AI.
I know, ma'am. AI.
Okay, very good. Next one. What is that? Shiva, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the last picture?
Chain.
Chain.
Yes, chain.
Denmark.
She's raining. Raining.
Yes. Chain. Good. Good, Shiva. So all these are A words. Train, wait, paint, nail, nail, rain, nail, snail, chain, A words. Varnika finished? Good. Grithik finished? Kavin finished? Good, Kavin. Good, Kumara Gurupuran. Good, Nick Satvik. Sai Charan, finished?
Finished, ma'am.
Okay, just show me thumbs up, children. You don't have to unmute. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Okay, Grithvik. Okay, Sat. Okay, Adya. Is anybody still writing? Okay, Shiva. Okay, so quickly we are going to move to a new activity. I'm going to show you. Are you able to see my screen, children? Give me a minute. Let me see. Okay. So I have got here paints. Okay. So we're going to count and write the number here. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have 5 colors here, right? So I'm going to write 5. I wrote 5 here, okay? Here I have 1, 2, 3. So I have 3 here. Okay, so now I have how many paints I have together. So what should I do? I'm going to join all this. So I'm going to add. I have to put a plus sign and an equal to. Correct. So I have 5 here. I had 5 here. I have 3 here. So I'm going to add both. So what I do? I wrote 5 here. I have 3. I wrote 3 here. So now I'm going to add. I put a plus sign here. And equal to. So which is greater, 5 or 3? 5. So I'll keep 5 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Ryan is going to add and show me. Can Ryan keep 5 in the mind, 3 in the finger? Ryan?
5 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Add the 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very good. So the answer is 8. So now I'm going to check my answer. I'm going to count if there are 8 paints here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, very good. Our friend Rayan has counted it. Perfect. It's correct answer. Very good. Okay, now. Let me call Shravan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Shravan. Count how many bottles are here, Shravan. One.
Two. Three. Four.
So I'm going to write four here. Four. Okay, I wrote four. Okay, how many are here?
One. Two.
So I'm writing two here. And I put a plus sign. Okay. So let's count 4 or 2, which is greater?
4.
4. Keep 4 in the mind, 2 in the finger, Shravan.
4 in the mind, 2 in the finger. Yeah. After 4, yeah. 5, hmm. 6.
Very good. So 6 is the answer. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Yes, very good. Our friend Shravan has counted perfect right. Yes, very good. Next, Gautam Rishi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, count how many are here?
How many here?
3.
1, 2, 3. Yes, I'm going to write 3 here. How many are here?
1.
1. I'm going to write 1. 3 or 1, which is greater?
3.
Keep 3 in the mind, 1 in the finger.
3 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 3, 4.
Very good. So I'm going to count if 4 is the correct answer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4 is the right answer. Very good. Super. Okay. So now we are going to do the worksheet, children. Okay, quickly we'll finish it. Please take day 101 empty worksheet. Day 101. Lakshita is going to help me with the first one. The next, my husband is going to help me. Please take this worksheet. Day 101, empty worksheet. Please write your name. Put today's date, 30-11-20. Are you able to see my screen? I hope so.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Lakshita, ready? You found out the worksheet, Lakshita?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, count how many cycles are here?
1, 2, 3, 4.
4, correct. 4 is written here. Okay, count how many cycles are here?
1, 2.
Okay, so 2 is written here. So keep 4 in the mind, 2 in the finger.
4 in the mind, 2 in the finger. 2 after.
No.
After.
4 in the mind, no? 4 in the mind, 2 in the finger. 4 after.
4 after. 5, 6, 7.
No, you have to keep 2 in the hand, dear. Let's listen. 4 in the mind.
4 in the mind.
2 in the finger. Keep 2 in the finger. Only 2. Now after 4.
After 4.
5.
6.
6.
Yes. Next, Mahaswin.
Yes, ma'am.
3 in the mind. 3 in the mind, 3 in the finger.
3 in finger. 3 after. 4, 5, 6.
Very good, right? 6 children. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Mahaswin. Kumara Guruparan.
Yes,
okay. 2 in the mind, 1 in the finger.
After 2, 3.
3. Good, Kumara Guruparan. Very good. Next, Satvik. Five in the mind.
Five in the mind. Two in the finger.
After five.
After five, six, seven.
Very good. Right, seven children. Jai Krish. Finish. Okay, last week I taught you, remember? Last week, when you add the number to zero, 5 plus 0, 5. Very good. Lekshita, can you stay on mute, Lekshita? Thank you, Jai Krish. Very good. Very, very good. Superb. Nivin Surya, 6 plus 0.
6.
When you add any number to 0, answer is?
Answer 6.
Very good, Nivin Surya. Good. Yuvan Sai, 8 plus 0. 8 plus 0. Okay. Gautam Rishi, 9 plus 0.
No. 9 plus 0, 9.
Very good. Lakshraj, 5 plus 0.
5 in the mind.
No.
Same
five plus zero is equal to 5. Very good. 6 plus 0. 6 plus 0.
6 plus 0, 6.
6. Very good. Okay. Okay, let me ask somebody. Okay, Rayan finished. Okay, Rayan, remember this I taught you? Consonant blend. A, Y. What is one of A, Y? Remember?
Sorry.
Tell me whatever you know. Even if it's wrong, it's fine.
Read,
ma'am. A, Y. A.
Very good. Super. Give a big round of clap for Ayan. Yes. A, Y is A. Good. Adhya, what is the A, Y sound, Adhya?
A.
Ritvik, what is the sound of A, Y?
A.
Shravan, what is the sound of A, Y?
A.
Satvik, what is the sound of A, I?
A, I.
Satvik, what is the sound of A, I?
A, I.
A.
Yay, very good. Sound of perfect. Give a big round of clap for Satvik, Shravan, Ritvik. Very good. Super. Adhya. Sound of AI is A. Sound of AY is A. Okay, sound of AY is A. Sound of AI is A. This is a long sound. A. This is just A. Okay, see the, you understood the difference, children. Arjun, sound of AY.
A.
What is sound of AI?
A.
Very good. When you say AI, you have to make a long sound. A. When you say AY, it is short sound. A. It is A. Okay. So we have a worksheet here. Let me see if it's small. We can try finishing it. Give me a minute. Yes, it's just tracing, no? Okay, we'll read it, children, now. Okay, let me call Lakshita.
T-L-T-L-Y.
Very good. Very good, Lakshita. Super. P-L-A. Play. Very good. Play. Good. And then
what is the page number, ma'am?
It's day 101 PH worksheet, dear. 101. If not, check it under 113 something.
I have Clement.
What name is Surya?
I have clay.
You have clay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, we are not having that page, ma'am.
I hope you will have it in the forthcoming page. I'll just send you, just you read it now, okay? You are just going to trace it and write it, okay? Those who don't have it in your workbook, you can write it in your rough note. I hope you will have it in the forthcoming pages. I'll just find, I think you'll have it in a 113. I'll send you the pages, okay, children? We'll quickly finish it now. Okay, first one, play. Next one, the, a, day. I want all of you to just look onto my screen and read it. You can trace and write it later. You don't have to do it now. You can trace and write later. I just want you to see the words and read one time. We'll quickly finish it now. Okay. Pa la a play. Pa la a play. Da a day. Da a day. Ha a hey. Ha a hey. S a say. S a say. So a by sound is a. Okay. K L A clay. K L A clay. T R A tray. T R A tray. Sp R A sp R A sp 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 R sp R A spray. Sp R A spray. So I just want you to read this and then trace and write, children. Please practice AI and AY sound. We didn't have time for dictation today. We'll have it before Friday this week anytime. Okay. So we prepared. Many of them were absent also today. So we didn't have dictation today. I words and I told you about CH words. No, we'll have it this week when all are present. Okay. So what you're all going to do today? Tomorrow you're going to bring me either a hook or a buckle or a button, shirt to button, okay, and show me. And then you're all going to practice AY and AI words. AI sound is A. AY sound is A. Okay, so thank you so much, children. And those who have finished your pollution drawing or slogan, please do send it to me before today. Okay, by 4 o'clock or before today evening, just send me whatever you have drawn. Okay. Those who have not drawn, already drawn, please send it to me. Okay. Thank you so much, children. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye. 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 Bye.